Are you interested in a career in environmental conservation? Skagit Valley College has several program options to get you started, including our new Bachelor's of Applied Science in Environmental Conservation. The new bachelor's degree opportunity is designed to meet the growing employment needs for graduates with advanced skills in environmental sciences and natural resource management. Program graduates will have the necessary skills for advanced field and laboratory work and will be able to move into management and supervisory positions within the natural resource management divisions in the public and private sectors. SVC's four-year Bachelor's of Applied Science in Environmental Conservation degree builds on the college's existing two-year Associate of Applied Science degree or other comparable AAST degrees in natural resources. The two-year Associate's of Technical Arts degree in Environmental Conservation offers several conservation focus areas, including aquatic terrestrial, marine, water, wastewater technician, and parks resource management. Graduates of the two-year program can choose to continue their education in our four-year bachelor's degree program or transfer to the University of Washington, University of Idaho, Western Washington University, or the Evergreen State College. Certificate options are available in environmental conservation studies and water wastewater treatment. Microcertificate options are also available. After completing the two-year program, students are prepared for entry-level employment in a variety of environmental conservation fields.
When we are looking at the Puget Sound, we are experiencing a tremendous amount of population growth, which means that there's going to be less and less natural resource pieces of the pie left for each person. So we're putting a more stress on the natural ecosystems. And we are also trying to restore a lot of natural resource lands to further the conditions to improve habitat for fish and wildlife.
My name is Christie Turner, and I'm here going to school at Skagit Valley College in the Bachelor's of Applied Science for Environmental Conservation. I'm a third-year student. Just graduated with my associate's degree, and I'm really excited to start this program. Some of the best things about this program is just being in the field and learning what's going on outside instead of just being in the classroom and reading about it or hearing about it. You learn things in the classroom and then you get to step outside and actually see it and experience it in real life. And it changes your perspective on the environment. Even when you're out with friends or driving around, I'm constantly looking at what kind of plants are out there, if streams are healthy.
I decided last year to continue on with my education. I was originally coming to Skagit to do the two-year program, the technical degree, and after doing two different internships, I quickly discovered that it was in my best interest to continue on with my education and go after a bachelor's degree. Most of my classes have involved multiple weekly field trips over the quarter, and I feel that that's a great experience for future employment.
We have often gone out on field trips where you are out of the classroom and seeing it up close and personal, touching it, and using the equipment such as the densiometer meter that I was using to measure the canopy and the vegetation around you. Getting out in it brings it to life. You have a clear understanding of what it is you're working with.
Currently, the state of Washington is underproducing environmental science and natural resource managers. Opportunities abound with a high demand to fill job vacancies and high wages for the next 10 years. Don't delay in getting the environmental conservation training you need. Get started today with us. For program information and how to get started, contact our admissions office at 877-385-5360, email us at admissions@skagit.edu, or visit us online at www.skagit.edu.
Klaus is an amazing guy. He's been doing this program for as long as it's been here, and he's got extensive background information in wildlife and stream ecosystems and forest ecosystems to tundras. He knows so much, and you learn so much from the book and then from him and from being out here. There's just no replacement for it.